The IEBC has declared the current Nyali MP, that is Mohammed Ali, aka Jicho Pevu, as the winner in the Nyali MP seat race. Mohammed Ali retained his seat after he garnered 32,933 votes against ODM Said Abdallah, who got 18,642 votes. Congratulations, Mohammed Ali. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.